Once upon a time, in 1947, I am not British, I am a Swiss.